one of our stellar seniors, Thomas Hill. He's actually had the distinction of making the All-State band for the past 3 years, which is remarkable considering how competitive it is in Virginia. So please give him a round of applause for that. The next piece that we're going to play is the Solo de Concours by André Messager. It was composed in 1899, and you'll hear, he's a contemporary Strauss, so you'll hear some similarities as far as the composition. If you're familiar with French music at all, classical music, you might hear a little bit of Ravel, a little bit of Debussy, some familiar harmonies and textures that you'll be reacquainted with. So this is Messager's Solo de Concours.